I don't want this to fail. I don't want the Tassie team to be another Gold Coast. And okay. I'll tell you what, there are a lot of excited people about this. I was at the Latrobe Footy Club yesterday, ran into a couple of kids with the Demons jerseys on, and they were bursting at the seams. They said, you know, when are we going to get the license, Mr. Rockliffe? I said, not far away, boys.